For compression and a crisp strike, take a Sharpie pen, draw a dot on the golf ball. Place your golf ball down so that the dot faces towards target, so as you look down, the dot is on the left side of the golf ball, and stay focused to that. Back, you'll stay centred because you're focused to the dot on the left. Through, you'll move body ahead much better, so you'll get more compression. Focusing on the dot on the left side of the ball. Pure.